There's no Woodward's television logos this time. Weird.